Downer South, I like best about bonding with, like, teachers and students, my friends, basically.
Don't laugh. This is school. Don't ever have fun, ever.
Well, what are you typing here?
See these little lines right here?
Yeah.
We're typing that.
Let me read what you got here. I like boys. I like boys. I like boys a lot. So, what are you doing for the big turnabout thing?
We're going around the world. We're going to Mexico, we're going to dance, we're going to Italy, then we're going bowling, and then we're going to Ann Malish's.
No, that's a lie.
She's a liar.
That's a lie.
She's lying.
That's
I mean, out of 15 songs, 8 were sexist towards female, and 1 was towards male.
That was Shoop, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah? Like, what are you going to do about this problem?
Nothing at all.
You ain't nothing but a hound dog, crying all the time. You ain't nothing but a hound dog, crying all the time. You ain't never caught a rabbit, and you ain't no friend of mine.
Sean Winkler! Woo! Thank you very much!
You're so naughty. So you waiting to see the dean? She's really mean, I hear.
No, she's not.
In a bad mood, I hear.
No.
But she's a nice lady. I like her. Yeah, well, that's all right. Just plead innocence, really. It'll work all the time.
Got a shot of this. She's eating some mashed potato-like substance here. Yeah. Were you putting mayonnaise in this?
Mayonnaise and mashed potato.
You are so weird.
Wait a second. It says, "Forget it. You can't afford me."
She has a button that says, "Forget it. You can't afford me."
I'm pretty sure that's illegal.
Oh, look at all the hot guys I have in her locker.
They are so cute.
They
you guys.
Are
look
so
out.
Cute. Oh my God.
Oh my God, my
he
bod.
Is so hot. Yeah. Oh, and he, oh, oh.
Do you have any free things for me?
No.
Anything? Just like a like a button off your shirt there? Can I have this button right here? Could you just rip that off for me real quick?
She never use it.
Really want it?
Yeah, thanks. Like glue those on, don't they?
I'm sorry.
So, who are you going to turn about with?
Bridget Clay.
We met her.
Oh, we met her. Oh, she
you.
Talked
Uh-oh.
About you.
Oh,
you don't want to know. Trust me, you don't. Tell us a joke.
All right.
Make it clean.
Oh, I am. I will.
All right.
All right. What's as big as an elephant but doesn't weigh as much?
This is going to be dirty.
What
I know it's going to be dirty.
As big as an elephant but doesn't weigh as much?
It's shadow.
Ed, does this bother you, Ed?
With that in my nose, yeah. Thank you.
So tell a joke.
I don't know any jokes.
Would you like? If you could be any kind of major kitchen appliance, what would it be?
A blender.
A blender. Why?
Just because.
Be a blender.
I do my favorite dance. It's called the booty up.
Okay. The all right,
booty up. I got a free washroom pass from Miss Vincent.
Don't worry about getting me anything. No, I don't want anything at all.
Yeah, Holly? What are you doing for turnabout?
I'm going with my boyfriend.
Who's that?
Scott Crone.
Where are you going?
We're going to Shaw's grandma's.
Oh, yeah?
Well, for fun, I go out to New Vision, and I won this one day, and ever since then, it's been with me.
Would you wait a minute? Put your thumb there. That hurts.
Better?
Thank you.
This is the majestic Downers Grove South. Let me show you why this is such a beautiful landscape. If you look real close, right there, see it?
See that entire
in the
roll
tree?
Of toilet paper?
There's an entire roll of toilet paper
in
the tree.
It's been there for a long time.
Wow, look at this. Food for us. Hi. You look like you have a secret.
What?
What's your secret?
I don't know.
Oh.
6 months till graduation.
So, Mike, what are you planning to do over the holiday break?
Oh, you know, pate.
What's that thing around your neck?
Oh, it's a reindeer. I love them.
Practice drumline. I have drumline practice over school, like during break. I have to go to North because South does not want to let us use our auditorium. Thank you.
What is this, like MTV Sports?
What is your plan?
Okay, here we are.
Going shopping. Yeah.
You're going shopping?
So?
Yeah.
Wow, what are you going to buy?
Clothes.
Anything for me?
No.
Why not?
Because I don't know you.
See, I'm going on a world cruise
and then spending a little time in Monaco gambling, stuff like that.
Oh, come on. Gambling and a cruise. That just screams drunk. And you're telling us you're not going to do any drinking.
Huh? More free food.
Yeah, we've been getting plenty of free food.
I'll have one.
I'll have one.
Candy.
You're wearing anything under that, Haley?
Yes, I am.
Wow,
just
Haley.
Got Haley out of
Boy,
the shower.
This is Haley up close. No.
A special Christmas message?
Yes.
Please don't drink and drive. Be good to yourselves because I love you and have a chicken salad year.
This has been a Christmas message by Ms. Van Zandt.
You still need to have fun in life, and life doesn't always have to be serious. And if you're able to laugh at yourself, even during times when it's stressful and family and jobs are working on you, you'll get along fine.
Mr. Fun.
Yes.
Zach being a synonym for the three-letter word fun. And something I noticed over here.
Three-letter
fun.
Oh, fun. I thought you meant Zach.
No.
Zach is a four-letter word.
That's a word we can't say. Now, if you look over here, I was watching, if we could get a little close-up, I noticed this is an interesting photograph here. This is actually a picture of you, isn't that, Mr. Oh, look at that. See right there? You can see he's wearing his hard hat there. When this job gets just a little too much, use the Craig's at card hat. Well, busy with those jazz band activities, huh?
Are you ripping at me?
No.
I think you are.
No, dude, I'm sorry, man. All right, Stu, so you're in jazz band too, aren't you?
That's right.
What instrument do you play?
Could you shove this a little more into my face? Just a little bit.
I want to hear you.
Okay, I play the saxophone.
Oh, yeah? Really?
Yeah.
That's very interesting. Oh, I'm sorry.
Yeah, thanks a lot.
There's only two times in your life when you were allowed to be this dumb, immature, and stupid. You ready? Everybody ready? Okay, ready? Wait, come here, Mr. Hiskin. Come here. That's a really great knot, Mr. Hiskin.
Yeah, right.
What are you doing?
Windsor.
A Windsor knot.
Yes, like
what are you doing over Christmas break?
I'm going to Colorado Springs at 9:52 this evening on American Airlines.
Could you be a little more specific? What's your flight number? Just in case I want to come along. Okay.
I can't believe this. Look at this. Hold on. Look at me trip. She has an Evian water carrier.
She bought water.
Oh, God.
Why do you buy water?
Carrier. Look at this stupid thing. She paid money for this. Oh, look at this.
Busted.
Excuse me. You're not supposed to have this in school.
Wrong.
I can't believe this.
What is he playing?
What's he playing?
Iron Maiden.
What?
Iron Maiden.
Well,
nothing
we're going
really
to
make...
eat some of your fries.
We have to take a fry. Sorry.
Just a couple of fries. These people have to be punished.
So what are you doing over break there, Mike? God, I had no idea. I'm going to lay down and sleep in. I'm going to sleep.
Put as much of that as you can in your mouth. Come on.
Come on, do it. Come on.
Come on.
Yeah, more.
Oh,
more.
Oh,
more.
Yeah. Woo.
All right.
Yeah.
Woo. Saved for
he
posterity.
He just ate an entire fajita in one bite.
Thank you.
That is amazing.
4B, 237, study hall,
doing the wave.
One, two, three, go. And here they go, here they go, here they go, here they go, and back, and back, and back, and back, and back, and back, and back. Woo! All right,
Jack will start you off.
Now, if you do this well, and if you behave, you'll be on video. But if not, we'll cut you out and forget about you. All right,
ready?
Here we go.
All right, on the count of three, Jack, you just count it off.
All right.
All right, one, two, three.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way.
Hi.
Mr. Krupke!
Wow! Would you like to be in the senior video?
Let me get this mustard off my mouth.
All right. That's okay.
Oh, all right.
What's going on over here?
Wow, you did eat mustard, didn't you, Mr. Krupke?
Oh, wow. Hey.
Wow.
For those of you...
Get that bottle of horseradish.
For
those of you at home who can't smell this, wow. Holy cow.
Pardon me, I've got to go get my super bottle of Listerine.
Okay.
This is great. This is love. This is...
What?
Peace and happiness. Let's listen in.
What?
I repeat, this is not a fiasco. Whatever you do, this is not a fiasco.
Swanee, how I love you, how I love you, my dear old Swanee. I give the world to me. Among the folks in D-I-X, I even know my...
I don't get it.
Okay.
All right. All right. Hi, it's me. Okay, I think we're going to have...
That's
great. I feel like I'm just in the south of France.
Sleep. Oh. No. He woke up. Let's go.
Hi. What you eating there?
For seniors?
Yes.
For seniors, all I could say one thing is study hard or you will become a secretary in the guidance department.
Wow. Hey, she said it, I didn't.
Hold on, Jay.
I forgot to say,
I want you to keep the Mustang spirit alive, you know, when I'm gone in about 20 years, you know.
Hey, look at this. This is Miss Isaac's grade book. This is the life and death of all her students. If she were to lose this, or if I were to set it on fire, it would be bad.
So, wait a second. I'm not going to take...
We borrowed them.
So let's say I've got this book, right?
First.
Okay, let's say I'm rude and I've taken this book, John Quincy Adams, okay?
A good man.
Check it out.
A very good man. He used to travel by horseback. After he got off the boat in Wiscasset, he would travel by horseback to the Pownalboro Courthouse in Maine, because in those days, Maine was part of Massachusetts, and this was part of his legal territory, and I'll bet you didn't know that.
Well, if you'd let me take the book, maybe I would. Okay, so I've got this book, right?
Yeah.
And I think I'm pretty good about it.
Cool.
And I've got it like this, and I've got it like this, and I make a break for it.
Good luck.
All right, what do?
I scream!
You scream? Would you like take me down?
And this is my screams!
So the librarians scream.
All the kids say, yay! Go for it!
Okay, now for years from now, people are going to be watching this video. Send them a message.
Stop now.
Years from now, millions of people just turned off the VCR.
Come on.
liked the best about down the South was probably just the, I guess I could say the people. That's what really made it, you know, fun coming here day in and day out.
About Downers Grove South is making more friends than I had when I first came here. It's since we're such a big school, it's such an opportunity to meet so many different people and so many people of just different walks of life and different backgrounds. It's really great.
I'd have to say that now I'm more outgoing. I kind of like to have fun now more, kind of like free-willed, you know, kind of on my own, kind of going person. Yeah, it's kind of how I've changed.
I've done a lot of funny things. I mean, sometimes you're going to have those really bad days where everything just goes wrong. And one day I broke two calculators by slipping on the ice and breaking them in my backpack. And I also spilled all my food all over my pants. So I had gravy stains all over my jeans for the rest of the day. And my friends were always asking, what's that funny smell?
The things I like best about Donner South was the teachers are great here. And the sports, their extracurricular activities are overwhelming. And you're always occupied doing something.
When director Kevin Otterness set out to make his first music dance video, he never expected it to be a saga. Today, crew members return for their third straight year to complete one of the most complicated dance videos to shoot yet. Returning to the set once again are the Downers Grove South Phillies dance team. They have become more than just dancers. For the past 3 years, they've been starring in Kevin's dance videos.
It's such a good vibration.
thing I've ever seen at Downer South. Say Coach Runyon, freshman year. He was punting the football, and he slipped in a big mud puddle and landed on his rear end, and that was the first time I've ever seen that guy laugh.
Basically, I could say I've probably grown up and I met a lot of great people, and I think I'm ready for college now.
Mr. Krantis' class, it was his first year of teaching, and he just showed me that school can be fun and that a teacher can make an impact on a student.
The trip to France that I took with 40 other students from DGS, and that took place last summer, and it was through that trip that I made a lot of friends and a lot of memories. And the trip taught me that the world is bigger than Chicago, and it's more diversified than we like to think our suburbs are.
Thank you. then I don't waste time. On the mic with a dope rhyme. Jump to the rhythm, jump, jump to the rhythm, jump. And I'm here to combine beats and lyrics to make you shake your pants. Take a chance, come on and dance. Guys, grab a girl, don't wait, make a twirl. It's your world and I'm just a squirrel. Trying to get a nut to move your butt to the dance floor. So yo, what's up? Hands in the air, come on, say yeah. Everybody over here, everybody over there. The crowd is live and I will fool this fool. Party people in the house, move.
Baby, let the music take control. Let the rhythm move.
So, you have a nice time at prom?
Oh, it was very nice.
What'd you do?
It was very nice.
What? We only get two ankles in our lifetime, and they're very important. You should try to protect them as well as you can. That was probably pretty much the tip of the iceberg for my senior year learning.
You only get two ankles?
Yeah.
That's what you learned?
Yes.
Couldn't you just look down?
No, I hit it, Mr. Cahoon, tell me.
Could you just back up for a second there, Brad? But for this entire interview, you've been holding me.
Yeah.
You've had your arm around me, and I'm not... See, I feel kind of uncomfortable because I think I like it.
Burducky, you're the one making bath time so lots of fun.
Credo, you know, if you have to have a credo, I have one. It's hugs are better than drugs. And
that's good.
I'd like to share that with both of you.
Thank you.
And even big, bad Brad Bartley.
Oh, he's Brad. The camera, and he's the camera boy. This is Heather O'Day. She's the cord holder.
That's the important job. Don't let these guys fool you.
Just, how we're doing it.
Come back and
connect these freckles. What is it?
Well, a dirty picture that we can't show. Could you sign your name real quick, just for an autograph my arm? Thank you.
Okay.
That'd be
first of all,
ow! Lead poisoning. Actually, this would be anarchy. Right there.
And what did you learn your senior year?
Nothing.
What was like something interesting that happened to you senior year? A humiliating moment, something to remember, something to share with your senior friends?
Every time I get a camera in front of my face like this, I just start... People just start poking me in various manners and such, and I don't know if I enjoy it.
I don't have to leave. I can stay here and dance around, and I don't have to leave.
Really?
I can walk around, and I don't have to leave.
But, you know, it's really been so nice having you here today. It is a shame you do have to go.
Oh, no, I don't. I don't have to leave.
And what did you learn senior year?
How to be a good friend.
How so?
I totally walked in the boys' bathroom.
Oh,
well, that's a violation. You can't do that.
Oh, my God.
Yeah,
please, please.
We gotta edit that out.
We gotta go.
We gotta go.
Please, different questions. Can I just ask a question?
Oh, we gotta, like, go. We got... Dear Tina, this class is so boring. I hate this place. Just let me out. Well, we got pictures. What are these pictures of? Prom? Oh, let me see them. Show them. Oh, these are so cute. This is you, isn't it? It's you and you're in a dress. Oh, I'm sorry. I'll lay them down. Okay, there we go. That's her in a prom dress. It's her in a prom dress again. It's her in her prom. Boy, you're vain. I'm just kidding. I understand. No, oh, those. Hi, that's you and your brother, is it?
No.
But your date. Got guys?
Those are guys, yeah.
Loads of guys, just guys galore. Oh, that's so cute. Flash. It's a romantic shot. More people?
Yep. Is that Darren Hughes and Val Cole? Oh, hi, kids. You look darling.
Oh, really?
Yep.
What are we hiding,
fire!
Gentlemen? What are we hiding, gentlemen? All right. Sorry. Thank you very much.
It's Sarah Cosper and Matt.
Those are the real chandeliers, real diamond chandeliers, people.
That's Shalad Sen, senior, Jan Hyteen, Miss Jan Hyteen, teacher, and some other fool. I don't know who that is.
So, are we taking good notes here?
Yeah.
Give this kid an A. He takes good notes.
Well, this kid's tripping, Mr. Zan.
Taking some pretty,
wow.
Nice.
All right. What day in class did this happen, Miss Van Zandt? It was the special John Lennon Appreciation Day. Can you do Stairway to Heaven?
Steve. Oh, this looks bad, Steve. Oh, this looks bad. Okay, you're back up, Steve. All right. Okay, there it goes. Steve. Steve. Oh, this looks real bad.
Wait.
Excuse me, ma'am. No hats in the building. Could you remove that, please?
Remove your hat.
I'm leaving.
But you're in the building.
But you're still in the building. Could you remove that?
Wait a second. You're the girl with those bells.
Oh.
Get out.
It's typical. Get out.
Get out.
Move. Go.
Get out.
Go.
Get out.
No. No.
Then remove your hat.
Remove that hat. Take that hat off. Take that hat off. Excuse me. I'm going to remove it for you pretty soon. Holy cow. Nobody cares. Look at them. Just look at them.
Oh my god. That's too funny.
Welcome to Jonestown.
Taking a U.S. history test.
Take a look at this here. One, discuss the cause of the Great Depression. Lack of money. Number two, compare and contrast the philosophies and methods of Hoover versus FDR in dealing with the Depression. Get more money. Number three, compare and contrast the life of the U.S. during the 20s and 30s. Old. Identify. Bank holiday. Day it's closed. AAA. Tires. Blue Eagles. Flying things.
Excuse me, what's going on in here?
Where are you? You're
chilling, huh?
Yeah.
Getting down with your bad self? Come here, what are you doing in here? You're not supposed to be in here. What's your name?
I'm Angela Jones. I'm a senior. Hi.
Happy birthday. Whose birthday is it?
Yours. Happy birthday. What's your name?
Farasha Shakira Muhammad.
Oh.
No.
Say it again.
Farasha Shakira Muhammad.
And what year are you?
Senior.
Cool. And it's your birthday?
Well, Sunday.
Oh, what are you doing for your birthday?
No sé. I don't know in Spanish. No sé.
Did you say your jaw was missing?
Not anymore. I have chunks of it right there.
Oh. Oh.
Oh. This is the plane that's going to beat them all.
Wait. You're over the line.
Peg that kid.
Back farther.
Where's the line?
Back farther. You have to go down the right line. Back farther.
I can shoot if I want.
You lost.
Watch this.
You lost. My plane beat you.
I've been listening to this all year. I lost. You lost.
What I do over prom, I went to the dunes, real original.
Oh, yeah? Was it nice weather?
He's a senior, by the way.
What'd you do at the dunes?
I swam in the freezing water.
Oh, yeah? Did you build any sandcastles?
No, I didn't. I should have.
He's not a very good prom date.
Excuse me.
Oh, we're sorry, man.
Well, that's what we heard.
Oh. Tell us what you learned from the musical.
What I learned?
Yeah, what you learned.
I learned how to be very obnoxious. Kind of like you, Steve.
We're going on a field trip to the water fountain because we are insane.
So what'd you do for prom?
Went camping.
Where'd you go?
Dunes.
Dunes? Cool. What'd you do there?
Camped.
Build sandcastles?
Nope.
Swam a little bit.
Swam a little bit. Nobody builds sandcastles anymore. Cool. It's these kids. It's that rock and roll music.
All right, here we go. ¿Qué pasa?
Bien.
Sí, también. ¿Y tú eres inteligente o eres tonto?
Inteligente.
Sí.
Nice.
I want that for my room.
Happy birthday, dear Senior Pepper. Happy birthday to you.
Excuse me, can you whistle? You sure can sing.
Okay, how many is that?
24.
Jeez!
Whoa, God! Whoa, stand back, that's a fire hazard.
Slice me off a hunk of that.
Woo.
Well, now that's a man. That's a real man.
Ooh, I respect
that's like
you.
John Wayne man there.
Leave me alone.
Oh my goodness. So what's your name?
Tammy.
What year are you?
Senior.
What did you do for prom?
What did I do?
Yeah.
Went to the dance, then went to a hotel, then went camping on Saturday and Great America on Sunday, but I didn't make it to Great America.
Build any sandcastles?
No. It was 47 degrees.
I can't believe that. Nobody builds sandcastles anymore.
Hi! Oh, here's something you don't want to be caught on camera doing.
Boy, I wouldn't want to be caught on video doing this! Double your language. Double your delightment.
Nick Bogash.
Oh, what's it?
Nick Bogash.
Oh, Nick.
Nick, if you saw Anastasia this year, your senior year, he's the guy who did this. What are you doing out in the hallway, Christina?
I'm going to take a math test.
You have a pass?
Sure do.
Let me see it. Who's this from?
Grumman.
Who?
Grumman?
That's not a real teacher. Okay. You made that up.
Can I have this slip? Okay, Tom
Bauer.
Brower. Thursday, 3:10,
so
room
nice.
355. Wait a second.
Sorry.
I want to do all the official stuff first. Beginning at 3:25 p.m. as opposed to a.m. And he served.
Yeah?
Way to go, Tom.
Big plans for Turnabout?
Yeah.
Who are you taking?
Corey Daniels.
Where are you going to dinner?
Cindy Wallen's house.
When?
After the dance.
What time?
I don't know.
Is he paying for it?
I'm paying.
Oh, you're paying? Wow, that's great. What kind of dress you wearing?
Green.
Velvet?
Yes.
Strapless?
No.
So short? So
long.
So you look
that's
like
good.
A. So you look like a pool table then? Is that what you're saying?
What are you doing?
We're looking at your locker.
That's not my stuff. It's Gloria's.
Oh,
she won't mind. Hi, Gloria Cho. This is your folder. We're now going to rifle it.
Wait a second. These are two different notebooks.
Wait a minute.
Wait.
You?
Excuse me a second.
Oh my goodness.
You are cheating.
This is not your work.
This is not
yours. This is not your work. You are cheating.
We got you.
Whose book is this?
We got you.
Kirk
Adam. Wait a second. This is the kid I had the detention slip from.
Boy.
Hey.
All right, now
Tommy, you're my new pal.
Look at this. Student of the week, TJ. Student of the week, TJ. Student of the week, where's another one? Well, TJ. Boy, TJ must be a really, really great guy.
Way to go, TJ.
Hit hard. Be the man. Go big blue. Phone.
Telephone.
Phone.
Should I want to get that?
Anybody want to get that? I'll get it. Business department. No, we're doing the senior video. My name's Jason. Are you a senior? Oh, no? Anything to say?
That's the part you're talking to, Jay.
No, no one's here. I don't know who that person is, but they're not here, because no one is. No, they're all gone.
Tracked it.
A message? Yeah, I'll take one.
Here you go.
Okay, got it. I'm right. Yeah, I'm
make
right
sure.
There. How do you spell that?
Make sure Bill picks up my insulin.
All right, they'll get it. Thanks. Bye. Let's leave. Oh, hey, lost and found. This just screams free stuff that we could just take. Anything in mind? You know what? You know, if you want a car, you know what you do? You take all of these keys and you just go out to the student parking lot and try every single car. All right, let's go. Come on. This will be fun.
How are you spending your Friday afternoon?
My Friday afternoon? I'm going home and sleeping, man.
What are you doing this weekend?
This weekend? I'm going to party all weekend.
Yeah, how are you going to party, Will?
I'll tell you Monday.
Are you sure
if
you're not partying
now? Can I have those earrings?
No.
You look so purple today. You are the purplest I've ever seen
that's
anyone.
Purple.
Oh, gosh. This looks like...
Come on in, it's probable.
What's your name?
Bridget.
What's your name? Oh, let's look. Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't spill all of your notebook. Whoops.
What's your name?
Allison.
Will you come home with me?
Yeah.
All right. This is great.
Senior?
Oh, no.
We have
dates. Okay.
And
all right. And so what are you doing for spring break?
I'm going to Florida.
Oh, yeah? With who? With a bunch of guys, bunch of hot guys.
Senior girls.
Ew, that's kind of kinky.
I like it.
Can I come?
Sure.
Please?
Mm-hmm.
Yes, I get more dates this way.
Hello, Connie's Pizza. This is Connie's Pizza. Can I take your order?
Hello, members of the class of 1994. You are within 24 hours here today of commencing from South High School. I really want to wish all of you the best as you leave South. It's been 4 years for both of us when you and I started in this school back in the fall of 1990. I suppose for me, the most interesting thing about the class of 1994 is that you and I have both grown and grown up in a lot of ways in the last 4 years. There have been many high points, I think, as you look back at your last 4 years, certainly as I have looked at you as a class, and a lot
through Downers Grove South has been like a ride in the country. Some gentle curves now and then, possible incline here or there, and with maybe just a few minor detours along the way. For others, the road has had many hairpin turns in it, steep inclines up and down, and some major roadblocks in your way. Regardless of which path you've taken, you've managed to reach your destination. I hope that you've taken some time to see the sights and enjoy the attractions along the way. The good news is that this part of your journey is over. The better news is that the next part of your journey will take you to a destination that you determined for yourself. Watch out for the potholes. Don't let them alter your course. I wish you the very best of luck in the future, and happy motoring.
From the dead.